Also right now, a broken bridge in Fayetteville has thousands of drivers making a detour. The bridge that failed was more than 80 years old. And 4029's Paige Proisy found out there are more bridges in similar shape. She's live in Fayetteville.
Well, Craig, right now, crews are out here working on repairing an old bridge that nearly collapsed last week. And today we found out there are nearly half a dozen others just like it around town.
We got an old stone culvert, what we call box culverts. The walls are made out of stone, hand stacked, probably back in the 1930s.
And this bridge off Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard nearly collapsed. It signaled transportation experts to look at increasing the number of inspections they do on other old bridges. They're typically inspected once a year. Now they say two or three times a year might be more appropriate. The current construction has closed the area off MLK between Block Avenue and South College Avenue.
Drive cautiously. We do have detour signs marking the routes. It puts you to some stop signs, and so be sure to stop and watch for the other traffic.
Drivers should use South School Avenue, 15th Street, or East Huntsville Road to avoid this work area. The Fayetteville Transportation Department says this section of MLK sees about 10,000 cars a day, which means that many cars will now be moving through side streets.
The people who live there will see a lot more traffic, and be careful backing out of their driveways.
Construction on some of the neighboring sidewalks is also part of this project. The construction is set to be complete by October 18th. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Paige Proisy, 4029 News.
Okay, Paige, the Transportation Department says the rebuilding of the bridge will cost about $10,000.